actually wasn't really, I didn't think I was allowed to play those tunes until Liz Carroll actually gave me permission this summer. A little bit overplayed, it's a good thing. I mean, those tunes, those Shebag and Shemore tunes, which actually consist of two separate parts, which both of which are equal in size. Notwithstanding the title. Okay.
I see. We have a choice. Which would you like to play?
Okay.
Why not?
Okay.
So we play two completely different versions, and they're both different lengths, and thankfully they're in the same key. But so we're going to start this tune and see if we end in the same place.
Maybe you'll lap me. This is one of those tunes that it was like a minstrel tune that was sort of like a pop tune, which beat, you know, kind of crawled off into the woods and became a wild horse tune, and now it's back.
It's back in a much enlightened form. Maybe.
Sort of. Well, it's called Whistling Rufus.